we can do about that?
Well, my baby, she wrote me a letter. She wouldn't call me on the phone. 5 little words was all she wrote. She said, see you later, I'm gone. She offered no explanation about why she had to go. Well, I can't take a joke, but I can take a hint. She don't love me no more. But if nobody loves you, and you're feeling like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, love yourself. Well, you can love yourself. Well, my mother says she loves me, but you know she could be jiving too. Everybody's always criticizing
everything that I do.
I work 9 to 5 and do the best I can. I just try to be the boss. I bought a big old house and a brand new car.
And then she laid me off.
But if
nobody loves you, and you're feeling like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself. Just remember, you can love yourself.
Love yourself a little bit on that harmonica, Carl. See a woman that I think I might like to get to know. Either I'm too small, or she's too tall, or she's rich and I'm poor. So I called my old friend Hazel May. I thought I might get a little date. She said, I'm married now and I got 3 little kids, boy.
You're just a little too late.
But if
nobody loves you, like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself.
I'm saying if
nobody loves you, and you're feeling like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself.
One more time.
I'm saying if nobody loves you, and you're feeling like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself.
Yeah, you can love yourself.
How do you do it, Carl?
Why don't you take yourself out to a movie? I took myself out to a movie, cost me just as much. I did. Or you can kiss yourself. If you can reach yourself.
Kevmo.